Adrian Martinez's best chance of going to New York for the Heisman ceremony to me is this year. Because anything going forward, he has to compete against what his numbers would be this year. You kind of get that like 1 or 2 year window to sort of jump up on people. And then, you know, you have a really good year this year. You have to follow it up against what looks like it could be a more difficult schedule in 2020. And you have to surpass those numbers.
Aren't you?
Plus, if Nebraska goes 9-3 or 10-2 this year, which might be undershooting it according to some prognosticators, then you have that aspect of it too.